You cannot defeat me. I claim this world.
You claim nothing. You used your power for our own selfish needs.
I did something you could never do. These mortals have no value to us, plus our own. You've always had a disgusting way of saying words. It's your, not our. You should have never tried to stop me. Any last words?
I curse you to life.
No, stop!
Trapped in a crystal no one will ever find.
No!
Where were you two?
We were just in the garden behind the castle.
Then why is your fur damp?
She was just...
Silence!
Get rid of her.
You are no longer my daughter! You disgrace to this family! Out of my sight! I never want to see you again! Kill her.
Mother! Stop. She's your daughter. And my sister.
She made her last mistake, and it's cost her life.
General, she's gone. We mustn't let the queen down. Keep going. Who the hell are you?
I'm the one who saved your life, princess.
How did you know that?
Your mane is fancy, fur silky, the guards chasing you. But I'm wondering why they were chasing you. What? Did you hold your fork wrong?
No, my mother disowned me. Wait, where are you going?
I was going back to my camp.
Well, I need someone to help me out here, and you're my best hope.
It's hard enough for one horse to survive out here, let alone two.
I'm not leaving, so just help me already.
Out here, you can't order horses around as you did back home.
Christopher, why is there a royal here?
She's one of us.
She's not one of us. She's a royal who sits in her fancy castle all day.
That's enough!
I think someone likes you.
Who? Wait, what? Who are you?
Name's Lena, and Christopher never stands up to anyone.
What do you mean?
He likes you, a lot more than others at least. Even to his own sister, he would never do that. Nothing ever lasts
forever. Everybody wants to rule the world.
The world.